Margot Robbie, welcome back, actually.
I know. It's been about 3 years.
3 years. Mm-hmm. You were here for a show called Pan Am.
Pan Am, yep.
That's right. And you were with Christina Ricci, who's also in that show.
Yes, yeah.
And you were actually roommates on that show.
We were, yeah.
Yeah. And then the show ended.
Yes.
Sorry about that.
And then now
Wolf of Wall Street, now you're in movies with Will Smith.
It turned out well, so
it turned out great ending. Yeah, yeah, exactly. And now I hear that your roommates, you have 5 roommates again.
Yeah, I really like living with other people, it turns out.
I mean, why? Yeah. You just like roommates.
Yeah, it's just more fun. I like a loud house. I get weirded out when everything's too quiet.
Well, then explain to me this, though. You live in London.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Well, I was actually in London for the Wolf of Wall Street premiere last year, and then my friends were out, and we were like, this is so fun. And I was like, I gotta go, gotta get on a plane. And they're like, don't leave. And I was like, we shouldn't have to. And I was like, wouldn't it be great if we could just all live in one big house, like one big happy family? And everyone was like, yeah, I'll do it. And I was like, yeah, I'll do it. 3 days later, we over Skype, we signed a lease, and boom, here we are.
No way. So, yeah. So just 5 random people, or you're good friends?
No, like people off the street.
Anyone, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Contest
no,
winners.
No, I know them.
Okay, good. Yeah, yeah. Okay, good. That's so fun.
And what's, yeah, it's great.
But
it's
really roommates good. Are tough for me. I always.
As long as you've got good roommates, though, it's good.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. I don't like, because do they do the dishes?
Well, some people do, some people don't. There's a bit of conflict when there's dishes out.
Do they replace the toilet paper?
No. Okay, so I live with 3 boys, and I can't tell you how hard it is to get your hand on toilet paper.
Like, yeah.
They steal it. We've got a girls' bathroom and a boys' bathroom, fortunately, but they sneak on up and steal all that toilet paper.
But I heard that you steal toilet paper. This is what I've heard. This is like a rumor that I've heard this from, like, if you go to a hotel or something. That you steal toilet paper.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
It was one time.
Yeah. Yeah, gotcha. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It was one time. Talk to me about it. Yeah.
Right, okay.
Or else we're going to see the judge.
It was
exactly
when I was living in New York, and I was busy. I was working in Wolf, and I didn't have time. And every time I just got home, I was like, damn it, I forgot to buy toilet paper again. So I was saying goodbye to a friend who was staying at a hotel, and she was like, I'm getting on a plane to Australia. Like, so take, you know, whatever we've got left over. And I was like, oh, great. So I packed up a bag, and I was like, toilet paper. And I just, like, took a whole bunch of toilet paper.
Yeah.
And then I walked out and I got papped outside the hotel.
Yeah, paparazzi.
And and my mum called me and she was like, oh, what'd you buy from Ralph Lauren? And I was like, what? And she was like, did you buy something really nice from Ralph Lauren? I was like, I've never bought anything from Ralph Lauren. What are you talking about? The bag my friend had given me to put all my stolen goods in was a Ralph Lauren bag.
Well, we found the photo that the paparazzi took of you. Do you want to see? Tell me if this person's guilty of doing something wrong. Look at this guilty human being. You were so stealing toilet paper right there.
Look at that face.
That
I'm
is like,
life.
You're like, don't look in the bag. Don't look in the bag.
Can you imagine if the bag broke and just toilet paper went everywhere?
That made me laugh. I love it so much.
I was living
much.
The high life. I was literally filming Wolf of Wall Street.
That's how much of, yeah, what a good actress you are. Like, oh, I just went to Ralph Lauren. No big deal. Like, there's 10 rolls of toilet
got
paper.
Got home
there.
And I was like, winning.